What's going on, people? Alchem here, back to another reaction video. So finally got some time to check this trailer out. This was supposed to be out sometime last night, so I do apologize. I am a bit late to this one. I was spending tons of time with my wife and cooking dinner and making thumbnails for this week's streams, so bear that in mind. I do apologize, but here we are, man. Better late than never, as they say. We're gonna be checking out the Mortal Kombat 1 official Quan Chi gameplay trailer. I have not gotten a chance to watch it at all. I pretty much just went to sleep once we got home last night. So anyway, here we go. I don't know what to expect in terms of gameplay. I'm hoping that he's better than what we saw in the story, because he didn't really do too much in the story. So we'll see. Anyway, let's check this out and let's see how much he retains from MKX. So here we go. Okay, what the fuck was that?
Put your demons at my command, and we'll talk.
Do you think my hand that weak, Bihar?
What the hell is that tentacle stuff? What's that cameo? Oh shit, that's Chameleon. Alright. He's got the portal shit back. Oh shit, projectile invulnerability.
Anyone who draws power from the Netherrealm
is destined to be a god among men.
Okay, Chameleon has multiple abilities. Katana shit? What the hell? Ugh. Got Jade in there.
I had hoped our alliance would be more deadly.
Deadly Alliance reference. I like it. Oh, this diving skull. What the hell? What the hell? He put him in a cage. Are we gonna have to run him back? Alright, what is this tentacle stuff? Ugh. I love this stage, by the way.
Oh.
That has some Final Destination type shit. He created little bistro slices. That was a pretty cool fatality. I like that one.
You wish to fight me?
No, though.
Fight. Beat senseless.
I forgot this fucking character was coming as well. All right. What was the date? Did they show the date? Available starting December 14th. Chameleon available January, of course. I don't know why they're doing this, man. I really don't know why they're releasing the characters and the cameos separate. But it's whatever. I probably won't even be playing the cameo. But Quan Chi looks great, man. Can we watch it one more time? You know what? Let's just watch it again in slow motion instead of watching it all over again with the sound. So he looks cool, man. He definitely looks pretty cool. And I want to like stop to see what creatures he's summoning, because it looks like some crazy Lovecraftian shit. Or more honestly, it's more closer to like Eldritch. Like, you know, Eldritch Abomination, like type horror. You Lovecraft horror fans know what I'm talking about. But let's check this out. So he looks cool. He looks pretty. That's a little too slow. What is that shit, dude? It's like an arachnid type monster he's like summoning. You know what that looks like? There's a creature from the Eldritch, you know, type horror called, what the? Atlak Naha, I think the name is. Atlak Naha. I'm probably pronouncing that wrong, but there's like, it's an arachnid creature. That's exactly what it looks like. So I'm kind of digging this little change with Quan Chi with the like cosmic horror creatures that he's summoning. So he's got like a lot of like tentacle stuff. So I wonder where the creatures are from. I think he said they're from the Netherrealm. Or Sub-Zero said. So he's summoning creatures from like the Netherrealm. Chameleon looks good. I like his stance too, Quan Chi's stance. He's got like this necromancer stance. So he's got the little booty kick from the Mortal Kombat X. So Chameleon gives him the invulnerability. Okay, it wasn't him. And then she changes into Jade. Goes for a launcher and skull into the tentacle. Ender. Nice. Launcher to knockdown. It's got the skulls back, of course. Then Chameleon comes back as Katana. So he looks like he's gonna be a mix of like zoning and anti-zoning. There's the Jade switch. I like the hair animation. Holy shit. Great hair animation on Chameleon. But he looks cool, man. I'm definitely gonna play him for sure. He looks pretty cool. Okay, air combo to knock down into the the skeleton dive ender. And then he causes this thing to come off the ground that makes like a cage of bones and he throws the skulls. And he does like this giant skull that eats his projectiles. What the hell? It eats his projectile and it munches on him. And then, wait. So the skull hits him and then it puts him into a portal, brings him to Quan Chi. Quan Chi jumps up for a hit, then does another skull into another portal into a combo. Huh. That's pretty sick. What was that? Oh, that's the orb. The orb that he used to summon in X. Okay, and this is the fatal blow. So she comes in as, I believe that's Katana. Melina, excuse me. And she switches to Katana into Jade immediately. That was weird. Blast you with skulls into a portal. Punches you in the spine. It's pretty alright. Fatal blow. Pretty just alright. I love this stage, man. And this fatality is hilarious. He puts these mirrors. I don't need to slow it down. I'm already demonetized, I'm sure. But that's cool, man. That's cool. December 14th, I believe. December 14th. Alright. Let's talk a little bit about him. He looks good. He looks fantastic. Much, much better than what we saw in the story. He looks great. I love the small change they made with his powers. Him summoning like creatures from like cosmic horror and shit. That's fucking cool. And the creature that he's using, it looks like maybe inspired by Atla Naha. I think that's what the name is. It's like an arachnid creature that shapeshifts into different... You know what I'm talking about if you guys follow cosmic horror. But he looks great, man. I'm digging the vibes. I like him. And I'm definitely going to try him out. He retains some stuff from MKX, like the order that comes down from above. And he launches you. And Cameo looks great. I'm not sure if I'm going to play Chameleon. We'll see. I'll be honest. When it comes to like the Cameos... Tremor and Chameleon, they look like they're going towards like variations for cameos. I'm wondering if that's an experiment for the rest of the cameos that we got. If maybe like in the future they'll patch it to where they give all the cameos variations and add extra moves to cameos just to keep the game more interesting and fresh. If so, I'll be down with it, but I don't know, man. I really don't know. But we'll see. Cameo looks great. Quan Chi looks fantastic. And I'm really interested in trying this character out. Definitely interested in trying this character out. So that's going to be that, guys. What did you guys think of the Quan Chi trailer? Did you guys like it? Did you guys not? I most certainly do. And I'm really looking forward to trying this character out when he launches. I'm kind of curious to see what they're going to show at the Game Awards. If they are going to show anything at the Game Awards. Because I thought the Quan Chi trailer was going to happen at the Game Awards, but this already happened, so I don't know if they do show something. I'm hoping, fingers crossed, they show Ermac gameplay, and most likely if they do show anything, it's going to be Peacemaker, the John Cena Peacemaker character. But we'll see, man. I'm looking forward to more, and I'm looking forward to trying Quan Chi out. That being said, my name is Severe Outcome, wishing you guys mad love and peace. Like, comment, subscribe, stay up at ease. Peace out, you guys.